Christina Warren, Senior Tech Analyst with Mashable, and this is the Galaxy S4, the successor to Samsung's uber-popular Galaxy S3. This is their new flagship smartphone. It looks very similar to the Galaxy S3. The screen size is a tad bigger. It's 5 inches rather than 4.7, but the bezel is now smaller, so it takes about the same physical space. It's also now thinner. This is actually Samsung's slimmest smartphone to date. It's very slim profile. Plastic front and back, but it does feel a little bit sturdier than the Galaxy S3, although it is still very, very light. AMOLED, Super AMOLED display, bright, vivid pictures. Very nice phone. Just by hovering over with your fingertip, you can pull up information and apps such as Flipboard, which has been optimized for this feature. This is very similar to the S Pen technology that was introduced with the Galaxy Note 2 and most recently with the Galaxy Note 8.1. In fact, the Flipboard app that comes with the Galaxy Note 8.1 uses this exact same feature, except you use a stylus rather than your finger. For us, the big money feature with the Galaxy S4 is the camera. The camera features something known as dual mode, meaning you can use both the front and the rear camera at the same time. All right, so the camera has a couple of different options. You can use both the front and the rear-facing camera, but what's interesting is they have a dual camera mode, and when you press that button, both cameras are visible in frame, and you can then either take photos or videos here. There are actually a number of different options to go through this. So if I wanted to do, you can move this around, have a windowed mode. You can do cubism, have a split view.
It's really nice. It might be a little bit gimmicky for now, I'm not really sure, but definitely the split feature is very cool. The idea, according to Samsung, is to be able to kind of impose yourself in a shot. So if you're on vacation and you're looking at a site and no one is available to take your photo, you can superimpose your own frame over the location that you're looking at.